be acceptable to God the Almighty Father.
Amen.